我学两个月，所以我会说一点中文，不可以非常好说话。I didn't have much time, so I did the best I could. You know, it's a very challenging language for English speakers, because of course we don't have those characters. We don't have the characters. And as I learn more about the language, you start to realize, many characters have the same pronunciation. So the more you learn, the more confusing it gets. 我姓雀，雀，我叫司藤。